Here's the thing, understanding data science is easy. There are thousands of online courses out there, but gaining a deep knowledge on any concept requires an extra effort, which you only get through books. The spirit of asking a very logic how it actually works comes through books. Some people might accept the status quo and some might challenge it, but trust me, every data science practitioner I have came across in person have stated the importance of books in their lives. Here are some books that I have found useful, so much so that I am sharing it with you in hope that you will be benefited by them as I was, and if you want to buy them, the links are in the description. This book by Alan B. Downey will let you start connecting the dots from the very first page and will help you get the best techniques under your belt which you can use later to explore any kind of complicated data set for your analysis. Let's move on to the second book. Bayesian Methods for Hackers. No analysis can be done without statistics, and statistics is incomplete without Bayesian methods. With this book, you will become a master in Bayesian methods. After reading this book, you will become an ace in inference, both in computational and mathematical level. Let's move on to the third book. Providing a clear understanding of what machine learning is all about and what it can offer from its broad spectrum is what makes this book a must read. This is a one-stop to know what is that which makes machine learning possible. The best part being, it covers all the mathematical derivations from the scratch and in a very simple way. Let's jump to the fourth book. This book is so important that I would suggest you to take a basic online course before etching out this book on your soul. ISL will give you the detailed explanation of how to use statistical methods in real-life setting. Authors of this book have made a very decent playlist in YouTube which covers all the concepts in the book. You can find the link in the description. A Programmer's Guide to Data Mining. This book follows a learn-by-doing approach. You are encouraged to work through the exercises and experiment with the Python code provided. The textbook is laid out as a series of small steps that build on each other until, by the time you complete the book, you have laid the foundation of understanding the data mining techniques. Cracking the Coding Interview. Though I am mentioning this book at the end of the video, but if you have made it so far, I would recommend you to read this book at the very beginning. Why? Because you won't be reaching very far in machine learning if you don't have strong command over algorithms. After all, either we have to implement an algorithm or we have to design new ones. This is the best book to reintroduce yourself to algorithms. If you like the video, please consider subscribing. Thank you and have a nice day.